In this video, we are going to outline the pros and cons of Golden Gate cloning. This slide simply lists the pros and cons of Golden Gate cloning. Let's start by talking about the advantages of Golden Gate cloning. First off, Golden Gate cloning is fast. Many other cloning techniques require band purification steps for optimal outcomes. Because Golden Gate cloning allows you to mix intact plasmids together with the enzymes, the time required for band purification is eliminated. In addition, Golden Gate cloning is a seamless cloning technique. With proper design, there are no residual sequences from recombination sites, and you are often left without a restriction enzyme site at the junction. This is of particular significance if you are cloning coding sequences together, and they must remain in frame so that a functional protein is produced. And finally, when everything is working properly, you will have no need to screen through background colonies. Let's switch gears and talk about the cons. In general, Golden Gate has higher barriers to entry than other techniques. To start, you need to plan carefully and be sure that the cleavage sites you generate are in the correct locations and will result in your desired finished product. As the fragments you plan to clone become progressively longer, the odds of an extraneous restriction site interrupting your desired clone increase. You can cure your plasmid of unwanted restriction sites using site-directed mutagenesis or PCR. This will add time and cost upfront in your experiment, but if you are generating a family of reagents that you will use extensively in the future, the investment is worth the effort. As we've seen, a great deal of design and prep time is required to establish the new Golden Gate cloning system in your lab. However, in some situations, this is just the best choice. There are also popular kits which include pre-built entry clones and destination vectors. The most familiar of these are the kits for the assembly of designer restriction enzymes such as TALENs and zinc finger endonucleases. You can review the pros and cons of Golden Gate cloning here. To learn more about molecular cloning, visit snapgene.com.